On you, okay? Reported live with the big misfit. You just hit me on the red light. Stay the fuck right there. Reported live with the MK Ultra. New lights. Brooklyn, Kings County Behavioral Health. Reported live. Kings County and the Bronx. That's it. You run the red light, bitch. And it's Lincoln Hospital. You motherfuckers think it's a joke. I'm suing you because Lincoln Hospital's been investigated. Motherfucker. Now you stay your ass right there, reporting live with MK Ultra. Motherfucker, he gonna run a red light, hit me. I'm suing y'all bitches. FDNY, reporting live with MK Ultra. Laquan Harris, New Order. I go through this every day. And yo, you stay your ass right there until I call the FBI, SEC, and the CIA. I'm gonna take pictures of the guy, and then I'm gonna walk in the street. He runs a red light, hit me again. And it happens in Brooklyn. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of it. He got hit me in Brooklyn with the ambulance. I'm suing him. Now I get a higher compensation because you are criminally insane, motherfucker. Then I'm in the Bronx. In the Bronx, he's running a red light, speeding, having fun. The FDNY worker. And then he hits me again. You fruit gazy little man. They have no life, nothing better productive to do. Now I'm here at Brook Avenue between East 142nd Street. This dumb ambulance is running the red light, speeding, and hit me again with an anxiety disorder. That's what I have to get, reporting live with the MK Ultra, LaQuan Harris, New World Order. Who do you think you are? I filed the case, civil emergency, against Lincoln Medical Center for stealing from me and touching me inappropriately. But who do you think you are, MLM guy, to hit me in Brooklyn and then try to get me arrested? Bitch, I have a civil merger, and then Madonna is on Google on the interviews. Specifically saying she's a sex worker and bragging about it. Any sex worker like the FDNY working for a police department, anybody, if you're a sex worker, you're going to 226 Linda Avenue. Sounds good? Sounds good, eh? Baddie boy. Baggity-ish. Baggity boy-ish. Christopher Kingo. Christopher Kingo. Don't sit there, motherfucker. You get over here. Get over here, y'all, my money watch. Because I just so happened to sue P.O. Nothing. Now, P.O. Jordan is retarded. This is how retarded he is. He lures me racketeering to the precinct. Retarded. Racketeering lured me to the precinct and steal my belt. I have a Rockwilder mentality and a German pitcher. I got a German pitcher and a Rockwilder mixed with a German pitcher. Okay, I play baseball. I play baseball. How you think you on my level? And you just hit me with the MF. You better stay your ass there. Because I called the FCC. I'm not playing with that. Stay your ass there. You ain't running terrorists. You better stay your ass right there. And a Washington, D.C. cops is coming, faggot. Fruitcake. Hello. I'll be back tomorrow morning. Because they gay. He going to sit there shooting. Hit me with the ambulance under the red light in Brooklyn. I am on the phone too, without an attitude, okay? You don't have an attitude, but they're going to Hawthorne 226 in the avenue where they want to go. And then, they're federal criminals. Who do you think you are, dumbass? I run this. Then, you can fill your oath if I sue the fire department, or y'all are being indicted and incarcerated as well. I want a martial law. Then, until then, President Nunes, I get every dollar back. Every tax dollar, bitch. No matter what you try to say you're gonna do, you touch me, you hit me, federal, state crime, you steal from me, you're going to a facility. Then, if you think you can kidnap people with a title and abuse them with any title you have, you can't do it to everybody. So if it don't apply, let it fly. Then, no matter what you do, If it's a federal state crime, guess what? You belong to a facility now. And not where you want to go. To like, per se, prison? No! I run this. My attitude, which is very professional, and not a state federal crime with the F, okay? Not a state federal crime with the F. No matter how much you fill your oaths and you a cop or a fire department man or a FDNY man, alrighty, you run a red light, touch me with your vehicle, hit me, you belong to my money. Belongs to me. My money belongs to me. Okay? This is how it does. Because I record you, then you get fancy, and I got the license for the recording device, not you. You a cop? You fail your oath? Once you put that camera on me, it's a federal crime. I want your camera. I want your camera. Don't want to stop having a coming Christmas. Nice smile. God bless your heart. But anybody abusing the title like a Robert Kelly like and want to join him, I love my money. I'm a referral source to refer you, Robert Kelly alike, to a Guantanamo Bay type facility. And that's all she wrote, reporting live from Brook Avenue and Willis Avenue, here, 3rd Avenue and 149th Street, the Bronx, New York, is the MK Ultra, Laquan Horace. No world order. It's the Laquan Horace. No world order. Google that. Quite regular.